All universities received the full circular.
The circular to stop the funding of salaries and allowances of staff of demonstration schools in the universities was released in August last year by the federal government through the National Salaries, Income and Wages Commission. According to Malam Yakasai, the National Universities Commission, as a regulatory agency, circulated the directive to the universities. Since then, unions in the universities have acted accordingly, but for one, the Senior Staff Association of Nigerian universities, SANU.
Every time there is a government circular, government will send it to us and will now circulate to the universities. It contained in the circular as the last item was that if any agency has any inquiry on this matter, should refer it to the National Salaries, Income and Wages Commission. Yes, they should have done that. An IMC was set up, Implementation Monitoring Committee was set up. All issues relating to matters that are contained there are supposed to be taken back to the IMC for their discussion. They know the route to take.
On their part, SANU had led a peaceful demonstration in some universities, insisting that the funding of staff schools is contained in the 2009 federal government SANU agreement and should be respected by all parties. In Abuja, Franca Uzoma Olua, NTA News.